A man has been pulled from Nine Mile Pond in Wilbraham. According to police, a 49-year-old man was reported to be in distress. A witness said the man tried swimming to a boat but did not surface. About 40 minutes later, a dive team spotted the man about 25 feet from shore. He was taken to Bay State Medical Center, but his condition remains unknown.